Front by one early on.
Marty McInnes watching as the Ducks send in. We've got a square off in a fight. Didn't take long for Steve Peat and Kevin Sawyer. Sawyer leads the NHL. This is his 12th fight. And he's taking it on the chin from Steve Peat. Whoa. Raining lefts on Sawyer. Oh, another beauty. And Steve Peat, who has weathered a lot of storms in his young NHL career, has just earned his first knockout. Steve Peat and Kevin Sawyer. We knew that that would be a combustible mix. We just didn't know how soon it would happen. And they didn't wait long. Peat had the left arm free to keep pummeling straight lefts at Sawyer.
Well, he made his mark the other night to me in Philadelphia, Joe, when he went after Big McAllister, stuck his nose in there, and here's a guy, Sawyer, that leads the league in major penalties, now his 12th already, and Stephen Peat, I told Brian Murray as we were talking before the game that there'll be enough dance partners for his tough guys. He's got Sawyer, he's got Cummins, and he's got Denny Lambert, and you take a look at the pen leaders in the National Hockey League. You see them, the Worrell, Brashear. What's Shanny doing up there? He's supposed to be a goal scorer. And Jason Weimer from Florida. A good bout. A nice knockout, I think, goes to our guy, Stephen Peat of the Caps.
Referee Mark Fawcett assessing the 5-minute majors for fighting to Peat and...